How to become a successful indie author. Have you ever heard the term indie author? Do you know what an indie author is? Well, let us help you get a clearer understanding. An indie author, also known as a self-published author, publishes their work without the assistance of any established press. Indie authors are often responsible for editing, distributing, and marketing their books. What is an indie author anyway? An indie author or self-published author publishes their work and retains their publishing rights. The term indie author is derived from the word independent author. Now, writers who publish their work through independent publishers are not indie authors since they do not publish their work themselves. An indie author's journey in 6 steps. Step 1. Choosing the audience. Before writing, as an indie author, you should know who you will serve by determining your target group first. Once you know who will read your book, it will be easier to choose the right subject for them. Therefore, it is crucial to identify your target audience, especially when working on a commercial project. Step 2. Engaging the target audience. Will this be your first writing project? If yes, then make sure you not only write well, but also increase social engagement. Engage your target audience weekly since it will pave the way to become a successful indie author. You can share your journey with your readers to increase engagement, even if your book is still not published. When your target audience becomes a part of your journey, they will never forget you. Also, when you publish your book, they will be eager to read the book since they will want to learn more about you and your point of view. Every reader is a gift. Make them feel valuable. Step 3. Writing the book, the most important step. Are you going to write fiction or nonfiction? Well, whichever you decide, make sure it is relatable to your readers. If it is fiction, write it so that your readers can relate to the protagonist's journey. They would love to read your book when they feel like they are in it. It's their story. Consider your target audience and their lifestyle while writing your book. This will help you write something relatable to your readers. While writing your book, don't forget to follow these small steps: constructing the outline, setting a writing schedule and sticking to it, determining a deadline, conducting thorough research, writing the first draft, editing, and formatting your manuscript. Step 4. Self-publishing the book. Now that you've finished the editing and formatted the manuscript, your book is ready to be published. Once the book is self-published, you need to prepare to market the book. Step 5. Getting a website and professional email. As a writer, getting a professional email address is necessary. You can accomplish this goal by buying a domain and building a professional website. Make sure your website contains the following information: your bio, photo, excerpts from the new book, contact details, your social media account links, and a link to purchase your book. This website will help you not only in publishing blog posts, but also in building a strong online presence. When readers Google your name, they should be able to reach you through your website easily. Step 6. Marketing the new book. Marketing is a very critical component, and indie authors should take a serious approach to this area. While marketing your new book, do not forget to follow these steps. Create your brand, optimize your website, make an email list, promote your self-published book to your target audience, approach book reviewers, and pay attention to social media marketing. Now that we've discussed the basic steps indie authors usually take while publishing their books, let's talk about why becoming an indie author is great. Contrary to what some may think, writing a book is not easy. Writing a book takes a creative mind and a lot of dedication. If you believe you have the perseverance to write a book, give it a shot. Here are some reasons why becoming an indie author is a great idea. Complete creative control. Unlike authors who depend on traditional publishers, indie authors or self-published authors have complete creative control over their work. Whether it is about editing or marketing, indie authors are the ones who are there to make the final decision. Quick turnaround. It may take years to publish your book when you seek help from traditional publishers. However, being an indie author, you'll get the opportunity to publish and market your new book within a short time. Rights. Unlike writers who publish their books through traditional publishers, self-published authors can retain all the rights to their new books. In addition, as an indie author, you will always have the freedom to turn your book into a movie or audiobook whenever you want. Isn't that great? Getting a book published is never going to be more difficult than writing it. As an indie author, your real challenge is writing the new book properly. Also, editing and marketing are no less important. So make sure you make writing a habit. Set a daily word count goal and try to accomplish it. Set a time for writing since this will help make writing a habit. Next, do some research and think about your target audience. Finally, once you've written your book, it's time for you to market it. Just follow all the steps, then you're on your way to becoming a successful indie author. We hope you enjoyed this video on how to become a successful indie author. Please like and subscribe to our channel so we can continue to provide you with quality content for indie authors. Drop us a comment below on what kind of topics you'd like us to cover. Get more high-quality content over on our website at indieauthorresources.com.